Thank you for coming tonight. Thank you so much for coming to FANYE. And I hope you have fun. FANYE means source of the spring, or sometimes source of life. We are here to share some African music with you. You're going to hear a lot of songs in African language from Guinea, West Africa. Some songs from Argentina, some English song, so some storytelling and a lot of fun dancing. So the more you dance, the better we play. Yeah. So if you feel full and getting some food, nice food and wonderful kitchen, you know, chef out there giving some amazing food and drinks, you feel a little light, come out here and share some divine with us. All right. Thank you. This is FANYE.
Thank you.
Yes. Yes. That's one, that one is called Big House. We say Big House in Africa because we all living in the Big House. Big House means the universe. Big House means the earth. Because we can learn from the earth. Even though we created universities and school, but we have learned a lot from the universe or from the planet Earth, or not one from Mother Earth. So before we start our evening tonight, we want to give thanks to the Big House. Give thanks to the Mother Earth. Give thanks for all of you guys for being here, because we're all part of the Big House. Thank you. That's Jeff Andu.
Thank you.
thank you. So I will thank you, Mother Earth, but also at the same time, we have to thank our mom and we have to thank our father, because they're the ones who have shown us the life to be here, to where we are, to get to know ourselves. So that's why we have to scream in their name. A-A-Y-O, you have shown me the way to come here in this life. You also have helped me to like know myself who I am. So we are giving thanks to our father and to our mother, because they're the ones who give us the way to be here. And to everybody else that have come here to help us to who we are. Yes, along the way, to university, to tours, to learning some things to become who we are. So thank you.
Out here, a lot of parents, a lot of children. Kids, let's give your parents a round of applause. Yeah! Yes! Give your parents a round of applause. Beautiful. Thank you.
Thank you. So, in many parts of the world, we know when we say Allah, like in the third world country, or in Africa, or India, it means God. So we said, God, thank you for giving us the birth. Thank you for giving us your empowerment so we can carry your mission. Thank you for keeping us alive. That's how we say, Allah Nada is you, you God. Is you, me, God, as you, because we are together. Because if it's never God in us, we will never survive, right? Or we'll never live, or the breath, the fire, the earth. So many times we say in Guinea, so nini nanini, go into your heart, become one with your heart, because you are one with the Creator. You are one with everything else. That's what I mean. So that's Allah Nada. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Nice. So, what is Soho? Because where I come from also is an island, Guinea, West Africa. So, Koli Soho, where we're building our school of music and dance to give back to the community. As of right now, we have a farm, we have a pharmacy, we are employing 20 people so they can grow food and help their family. So, Koli Soho means Hawaii to me. So, and also we are, this is Afrofusion music. As you can see, we were singing some songs in Spanish. Yeah? So, it's like a cheers. Yeah? Come on, can you spell for a little bit? What? Yeah.
Gringo?
Yeah. No. You can, I'm very good looking. His English is not very good looking, so we have to make it up. So, it's a giving cheers, right? Two islands from Miami. Gringo, it's like cheers. The people who survive from the island, from Cuba, come to Miami.
Yeah, they go to the boat.
They go to the boat.
They don't survive,
yet. Your English is very good looking. I like it. Yes. So, again, because Hawaii is home to me, Hawaii is home to all of us from Argentina, as Guinea is home to me. So we're talking about how Koli Soho is beautiful, also how Hawaii is beautiful. So that's why we're here. Thank you for being here. Bring in the beauty. Bring in yourself. So again, the more you get up and move a little bit, the better we dance. I don't know who's going to be... something was... Who's going to be breaking the ice?
Break the ice.
Somebody's going to break the ice. I think Adrian is here. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Yeah. And I want to say thank you guys. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you for taking your time out of your day. I know today is a song day. It's a relaxed day where we can stay home and take care of our children. But again, thank you so much for taking your time out of your life to come here. I want to give really good, just thankful how I feel. My friend from long time, from almost 20 years, always she's in support. Always she's in support. Always she's in support of what we are doing, but she also has been dancing with me for a long time. So please give up for Adrian! Yes. And thank you all of you guys for coming. But she's like my Germany. I know, Michael, I'm sorry. She's my Germany. We're going to take her to Guinea. Yes. All right.
She's been my student.
So thank you. Yeah.
So we're talking about that breath of life and the aloha of the Hawaiian spirit. The aloha, to be with the ha, the breath. To be with the breath of life. Thank you for breathing with us. We're all breathing together out here into the magical sky. It's a beautiful evening. Give thanks to the sky.
Tama, walk in life as we walk here in life.
Bye.
Yes. So, now that you are ready to meet all of our band members, from Michael Loha to Bill in the house, to Mr. Lee on the far corner of there, to Binti, to my son Paul Mikkel, to Mr. Noah all the way from Africa, to Mr. Argentine all the way from Africa, Africa Argentine, and Mr. Caleb on the guitar right there, holding it down. And thank you for being here.
Yeah.
I call it the mirror. Yes!
Thank you for being here.
Yeah, really
that means that the
Thank you. Yeah, the FANYE. So we can see how the FANYE, how happy up here, how the compilation is happening. The idea as a vision, that's what we said really up here. It's a beautiful vision to see the female and the men voice come together. So the FANYE is about people that have the battles in our life, the growth. Come on. Come on, play with us. Come on, man. Okay, well, here we go. Dear. So this forgiveness. Forgive ourselves, forgive the world. Thank you.
You got 30 feet?
Okay. I want to tell you about, amen. The more we can forgive ourselves, the more we can forgive others. Forgiveness. When we forgive ourselves, then we can forgive others. When we forgive ourselves to hard times, then we can forgive others. When we forgive ourselves from others hurting us, then we can forgive others. Even though somebody hurt you, that doesn't mean you have to hurt them back. But you can be forgiving, because that's what we said. The Mother Earth have forgiven us for everything that we've done. We walk on it, we was birthed on it, we raised on it, we drive on it, we eat all the fruit that abundance of the Mother Earth gives to us. We eat all the meat, which is bim-bim-bim-bim. So we all the gift of Mother Earth. That's why we have to forgive ourselves to all the hard time, to all the pain of ourselves, and then we can forgive others. So that's why dunia in the world, right? We are the world. The more we forgive ourselves, we forgive others. Thank you.
Thank you. Sure, that's
take you guys. We're gonna take a little breather, like a 10-minute breather. So don't go anywhere.
Only 10 minutes.
That was just the smoke. The fire is behind, right? So come for the fire. Thank you so much for being here.
Don't go away.
Don't go away. That was just the smoke.
Yes. Well, we also have some great events coming up at our beautiful Living Light studio. And we'd like to make sure you join us. So come talk to me if you don't know about that. If you're just in a mini dead show and some jazz coming up here soon, let me know. And Fun Day is going to be at Gertrude's again March 31st. But don't go away. He is coming right back in 10 minutes.